The weapon may be formed, but it won't prosper. When the darkness falls, it won't prevail. 'Cause the God I serve knows only how to triumph. My God will never fail. No, my God will never fail. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord. Oh. There's power in the mighty name of Jesus. Every war he wages, he will win. Oh, I'm not backing down from any giant. 'Cause I know how this story is. Yes, I know how this story is. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord. Yeah. You take what the enemy meant for evil, and you turn it for good. You turn it for good. You take what the enemy meant for evil, and you turn it for good. You turn it for good. Oh, you take what the enemy meant for evil, and you turn it for good. Turn it for good. Always do you take what the enemy meant for evil, and you turn it for good. You turn it for good.
Torres. mixes on the deck wire.
None of us ever planned for calamity to happen. Most people don't even like to think about what would happen to them if they died today. Many men have claimed to have the answer, but the Bible says the only thing that will keep you from going to heaven is not believing in Jesus Christ as your personal Savior. Acts 16:31 says, "Believe in the name of the Lord Jesus, you will be saved along with everyone in your household." You see, no one is capable of living the perfect life that would be needed to enter heaven. In fact, Psalm 133 through 4 says, "Lord, if you kept a record of our sins, who, O Lord, could ever survive? But you offer your forgiveness that we might learn to fear you." Everyone, no matter how good they are, has sinned. The Bible says in Romans 3:23, "For everyone has sinned, and we all fall short of God's glorious standard." Romans 6:23 says, "For the wages of sin is death, but the free gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord." We all have sinned. We all deserve death. But because of the sacrifice that Jesus paid for us by dying on the cross, bearing all of our sins, and rising from the dead, Romans 10:13 says, "Everyone who calls on the name of the Lord will be saved." How amazing is that? He paid the price of death so that we don't have to. All we must do is believe in our hearts and call on His name, and we will be saved. Pray this after me. Heavenly Father, I believe that Jesus died on the cross for me and rose again. I give you my life. I want Jesus Christ to come into my heart and into my life. Amen. If you just prayed that prayer with me, then Jesus Christ now lives on the inside of you. You never again have to worry about calamity, your future, or where you're going to spend eternity ever again.
Falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus was the best thing I've ever done. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus. Was the best thing I've ever done. In His arms I feel protected. In His arms never disconnected. No, no. In His arms with me this evening. Can I hear you sing it? Sing it with me tonight. Come on, say it.
Falling in love,
yeah,
with Jesus.
Oh, sing it.
Falling in love.
Come on, can you stand up and sing with me tonight? I feel no place I'd rather be, girl. There is no place. There is no place. There is no go go go. Let us about the There's no place we'd rather let it rain. Open the floodgates.
Open the floodgates of heaven. Sing it again. That's the cry of this generation. The heavens would open up over us. Let it rain. Let it rain in this place. Let it rain over this nation, God.
This is the DJ, Tony Torres, mixing on the deck wire.
Show me your glory. This is my worship. This is my offering. In every moment, I withhold nothing. I'm learning to trust you, even when I can't see it. And even in suffering, I have to believe it. If you say it's wrong, then I'll say no. If you say release, I'm letting go. If you're in it with me, I'll begin. And when you say to jump, I'm diving in. If you say be still, then I will wait. If you say to trust, I will obey. I don't wanna follow my own ways. I'm done chasing feelings. Felt like a burden, but once I could grasp it, you took me further, further than I was asking. And simply to see you, it's worth it all. My life is an altar, let your fire fall.
You're all that I want.
say to jump, I'm diving in. If you say be still, then I will wait. If you say to trust, I will obey. You're the only truth, the life, the way. I'm done chasing feeling.
Things pulling at our attention. just need to touch you. So fling wide the doors of heaven, pour your spirit out. Abba, we need, we just need to touch you.
All about about you. It's all about you, Jesus. I'm coming back to the heart of worship, 'cause it's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. I'm sorry, Lord, for the thing I've made it, 'cause it's all about you. It's all about you.
Still I will say, blessed be the name of the Lord. exalted.